St. Johns County, in partnership with the West Augustine CRA and the City of St. Augustine, commemorated the completion of the King Street Holmes Boulevard intersection improvement project on July 28th. The intersection plays a vital role in linking two major roadways, State Road 16 and County Road 207, and serves as a gateway to western St. Johns County. The $4.3 million project includes additional turn lanes for improved mobility, sidewalks for safe pedestrian travel to school and local businesses, and widened lanes for expedited public safety response from Fire Station 14.